I am from Paducah. I am a fourth generation Paducan. My granddaddy was a Greek restaurant owner here. My other granddaddy was a deputy sheriff here. Over the years, I've represented thousands of clients. I'm into the second generation of many of the clients. When we talk about the culture of the Bryant Law Center, we're talking about putting clients first. And I just think it's really important to be a nice person and to help people out. That's the way my parents raised me, and that's the way we operate this law firm.
I think the best trait of the Bryant Law Center is its compassion. We have people in this office who care about the clients that we represent and who are willing to go the extra mile to make sure that we do everything possible to achieve the best outcome for every client.
My husband was killed in a tragic accident, work-related. When it happened, I had no idea what to do. So I called the Bryant Law Center and they brought me in. The first few meetings with them, I mean, they walked me through everything I would have to do on my part. As far as the law part, that's their area of expertise, but they explained it to me in terms that I could understand.
The people that don't have any money, they have a hard time getting a good lawyer. And so that's when I decided that's what I was going to do. And so that is what we have done. We don't represent businesses. We don't represent insurance companies. We represent the people.
They make you feel not like an outsider. You feel comfortable with them. They actually take it personal. I know I've got that impression from them that, you know, is a very personal to them, just like with me. I felt comfortable through it all. Still do. Despite, you know, losing my husband and dealing with the grief, and they understand. They've got enough experience in this area, they understand what people go through. It's a personal thing.
Some lawyers treat it like a business, like you got to take in this much money in order to keep employees and so on and so forth. We treat it more like we treat our employees like their family, and we treat our clients like their family too, because we know the problems they're going through in their cases, and we try to do everything we can to make their life better.
They could put themselves in our position and see it from our point of view. And that's how they've handled my case. It's from a very personal point of view.
The thing I like the most about the practice of law is I can help a lot of people, and I love helping people.
Trust them. They've got years of experience. Mark was a Commonwealth attorney for years, so he knows both sides of the aisle. They will get you taken care of.